Thanks a lot. Alright, we're Sticks and Stones from New Brunswick, New Jersey. So at least some cool people are in Jersey. This next song, it's called Naja Song. It's gonna be on a live split 7-inch with Life's Blood on the other side, coming out from FMU. Go Naja!
Thank you.
be on that log 7-inch. Hopefully if Pat Duncan gets his shit together, it'll be out by the end of February, maybe March. This one's gonna be on, it's called Rogue. Guitar, the hair. This is Larry. It's been around. This is Bitter Uproar's bass. That's Nigel right there. And my name is Brian. This next song is called Contempt. It's a lead song on our 7-inch. Just came out. Here it is right here. Front cover. Back cover.
I had enough of it! I have nothing to do with you now!
please, little bit. Song is called Common Cause. Goes out to Phil from Combat Stance and his buddy John and Adam and Neil from Lifeblood. It's called Common Cause. After the show, we also got shirts.
Oh,
slow it down just a little bit.
Wanted him to wear an orange hat.
This one is called Less Than Free. What we mean by that is we will never be less than free. Do it up. Next song. Making up your own mind. This one is about stealing from the rich, using whatever you get to support yourself. It's called Thanks for the Cash. Come on.
God.
So it's called, yeah, let me get some water. This one, it's called Reason to Care. Goes out to New York. It's about friends dicking you over. Seconds Sunday, next Sunday, and we're gonna blow away 7 seconds hopefully, and hopefully try City Gardens at the same time. Sweet Heat City Gardens. Alright, so it's called Along the Way. It's about the scene. Something's been lost. We'll be right back.
do a cover. One more. All right, we'll do a cover. See if you can guess this.
Not really.
What? Except Brian, if you know this, you can sing. But don't step in my pedals.
What's the name of it? What's the...
You gotta guess. It's not a noise song. Put it that way. Alright, should we tell you or not?
Yeah.
This is Trapped by the Faith.
Hardcore scene sucks, man. Great band, all right, yeah. Now we'll go home, watch a video.
Okay, here's the famous filmmaker. Interview.